Senators open. Looks like we're set to go. Travis Zajac will start at center for New Jersey up against Artem Anisimov along with Tyler Ennis. And Colin White is sent down on Mackenzie Blackwood. Good keep there by Vatanen. Right in front of the Ottawa bench, and a shot sails wide. He sure let that one fly. Back to Vatanen. He fires, scores. Sammy Vatanen, did he sure deflect it in front?
Chris, this goal is all made possible by Sammy Vatanen on the back end. The line gets it down low. Severson back to the point. Vatanen looking for any type of option, snaps it down, and the redirect by Heischer gives the New Jersey Devils a 1-0 lead, but that's all made possible by Vatanen keeping the puck in at the blue line.
And Duclair's pass intercepted. Here comes Heischer. 2-on-1 with Zacha in front, and Anderson a big save there. So that's two shorthanded chances. And Heischer back out there. Severson with Vatanen. Here's Severson right on. Kicked away by Anderson. Knife behind the net by Palmieri. There's a hit on Borowiecki. Puck to the side of the net. Palmieri in front. Big stop there by Anderson. Made a couple. Severson can't get it through. Now does. And Anderson sprawls to cover up the initial hit right here.
Yeah, the push from behind right there. Borowiecki didn't like it, but great A opportunity by Palmieri in tight. Great save by Anderson. And then wide here, Severson tries to go short side.
Brown gets it back. Now Nemestikov in front. Big stop, Blackwood. What a save by Blackwood on the tip by Anisimov in front.
And he looks, it's going to start with Anisimov. Fantastic pass here by Nemestikov to find Anisimov on the back door, and Blackwood just with the right pass.
On TSN 1200. Well, first Gusev. Here's Gusev in backhand, and that's stopped by Anderson. An important early save here.
That's one thing, you got to manage the puck, but watch this backhand Hail Mary pass right up through the middle. Gusev skates into it.
Along the boards, played past Tierney, and now three Devils through center. 3-on-2 the other way. Palmieri kicked it in front. What a play by Palmieri. And a big stop there as Anderson's been called upon twice in the opening 90 seconds of the second period.
Starts with the entry. Little chip play. Palmieri takes it off his skate and slides it right out front for Heischer.
Now lead feed, and it's a good pass. And coming in is White, and he is stopped. Colin White busting in on that indirect pass.
In great position, and then Anisimov, a bank pass to White. Now he gets wedged off at the last second right there by Mueller.
And a power play goal has New Jersey on top. Anderson giveaway. Zajac walking in. Travis Zajac in front, and Anderson bails himself out with a glove stop.
Chris, you want to talk about whoa moment here? Craig Anderson right up the wall, but Zajac skates into it. Borowiecki takes away.
Heischer stopped up, knocked down, ended up landing on the puck, and the Senators find it. Duclair gives it to Paul. It pulls in, scores!
Pass right there. Nick Paul's going to skate into it, takes it from backhand to forehand. But it's a stretch play up the wall. Duclair is able to slow it down and just slide it through coverage to Paul, who skates right into it. He has an option on the back door, opts to keep backhand, forehand, back of the net.
They've gone on a nice run in this building.
Pretty impressive stuff. And a chance here, scores! They've taken the lead. Artem Anisimov.
Starts right off the draw. Anisimov battles for position. Help there from White. Just a little redirect in front by Anisimov. It goes off the body of Blackwood and pops up. Now the challenge is, did he high stick it off the rebound, off of Blackwood right there? I don't think he does. I think it's close, but from my vantage point, it looked to me like this is going to be a good goal. And it also goes off the post and off the skate of Blackwood into the net.
Back to the quarterback at the point. Vatanen across. One-timer blocked. Golubov there to block the shot by Gusev. Palmieri left it for Vatanen. Shooting loose and knocked out of the paint by Borowiecki. As it leaked through, but not enough. 50 seconds left in the 5-on-3. Hughes across. Down low. Gusev scores. Nikita Gusev, the tying goal. It's 2-2.
And Batten, instead of the one-timer, he's going to work it its way to a bad angle.
Colin White behind the net. Tried to center again, and Simmons will intercept that. Aerial pass could be trouble. Miles Wood's in. Scores. Miles Wood able to team the bouncing puck on the aerial.
Wayne Simmons is just going to lead him, and now it's a foot race. And he goes shoulder on shoulder with Golubov. Creates some room for himself and then just jams this five hole on Craig Anderson right between the wickets to give.
John Heaton trying to work it loose. Now bump back to the line. Andy Green off the goalpost. Green right off the post.
Short side by Andy Green. Strong shot.
That will be a cause for concern. Zajac with a nice touch pass, and Coleman trying to cut in one-handed, and Anderson stopped that. You booed Chris Pronger at your peril, but here's a 2-on-1. Chance the other way. Domestikov fired, rebound, and that went wide. Couple looks for Domestikov. Now a lead feed at center for Simmons. Here's Eric Branstrom for Tkachuk. Cross ice, Pageau's in. Jean-Gabriel Pageau, hot shot. Looks like he had a little room, but off the shoulder of Blackwood. Leaves Chabot, an inside move, and lost the handle. Comes back to Branstrom. Firing it, Blackwood the stop. Loose in front of the net. Tkachuk missed it. Tierney a backhand, and Blackwood will cover. Now Tkachuk looking for Brown. What a slick play by Brown, and it nearly results in the equalizer. Scores! Thomas Chabot!
Starts with a chance in front. Severson got underneath the stick of Tkachuk, and then Pageau just puts it on a tee, but there's nothing but traffic in front of Blackwood, including Severson. Skates right across the eyes of Blackwood. Severson can't clear it, goes right up the middle. Pageau.
And out comes Duclair. Dashing down, Anthony Duclair, a move to the backhand. And Blackwood made the save. And now Coleman, who I saw chirping at the horn. He had some words for the Ottawa bench. Horn sounds. Palmieri changed sides. Opening faceoff is more important at this time of the game, and it's won by Heischer. Jack Hughes out, Chabot around him, to the net, and couldn't stuff it by Blackwood. Now a breakaway for Hughes, trying to get back, as Pageau scored. Jack Hughes has won it for New Jersey.
He creates a chance right there and goes short side, but Colin White gets his stick broken in half, and then gets led by Palmieri. Hughes skates into it. Right here, tries to jam it in. Vatanen breaks that up. Palmieri's going to lead Hughes. Hughes head up the whole way, takes an angle on Pageau, and then just a beautiful little chip play over the glove of Craig Anderson to end this game.